That's right, baby. Daddy's here. Everything's gonna be all right. Now, here's what we're gonna do.
Say, Shigor.
No, this one is really special. It's a fighter.
Oh, just leave it there. And I'll get to it right after I'm done with this experiment.
Okay.
Don't worry, baby. Just make sure I get put in that old tank, and Daddy will take care of business.
I can't watch!
Cranialization of an adult brain without surgery.
That's a very advanced procedure. How did you know how to do it?
Well, I've studied it a little. But Shigor here knows more about handling brains than anyone I've ever met.
Really? You know, I've been thinking about getting a lab assistant.
Shigor, darling, do you know where all of the other children's brains are?
Well, if you can lead us to them. We can bring them back to their owners immediately.
Ahem!
Immediately after we break young Miss Zanotto here out of her restraints.
Cowlick, Coach Oleander's gonna burn.
At least he never got inside your brain. It's going to take me weeks to get my rhythm back.
Rasputin, you have surprised us yet again. I cannot thank you enough for what you've done.
Hey, hey, all in a day's work for a psychonaut.
Well, psy-cadet, you mean.
Hey, the psychonauts should be so lucky to get someone like Raz. The brain he's got in there
is one in a million. Thanks to all of you for bringing it straight to my door.
Oleander.
You! You took all my friends' brains. You turned an innocent fish into a giant monster. You stole all the teachers, derailing my education. And you kidnapped my girlfriend.
Rasputin, this fight is too big for you.
Back home, I had to clean up after the elephants. So trust me, I know how to take care of this ugly little pile of...
Kids, let the grown-ups handle this.
You... tall people!
Sasha!
We get to kill him too!
Well, it's official. The genius is back. Time to go get ready for my Garrity show. Uh-oh. This looks bad. Ah, well, that's good. Someone must have turned off the gas long ago.
Oh, here's what my poor flowers need. A little water.
Oh, no. I spilled all my turpentine and acetone.
Hey, Boyd! Long time no see!
Oh, Mr. Orderly! I did not see you there. I was just taking a little therapeutic walk in the moonlight.
Relax, the asylum's closed. We can all go home.
Leave? Here?
Yeah, this place is for crazy people. And I don't know about you, but I ain't crazy no more.
I have to tell you, I'm feeling pretty good.
You know, maybe it is time for us all to move on.
What do you think, Boyd? You ready to blow this popsicle stand?
The milkman has completed his route. You guys want to split a cab?
Crib wasn't even that clean. I mean, what do I have to do to get those guys to take me seriously?
When are you going to shut up and kiss me?
I can hear that.
I know.
Surrender!
Never!
Psychonauts have a word for people who turn on their own.
Ha! I don't need the Psychonauts anymore. I'm making my own army. Got a word for that?
Yeah. Gazoon tight!
Huh?
Wow.
Wow. was my fight. I was ready for that one.
Always in such a rush, Rasputin. It takes years before you're ready for combat of that magnitude.
Well, you'd be surprised, Nine. This one's been acing all my extra credit exams.
I beat the coach once already, and I can do it again.
Darling, that was just a remote projection of the coach. He wasn't as strong as he would be if he were to appear in the real world.
TV? TV?
Where's his brain?
Oh, probably stuck in one of his plans to take over the world somewhere.
Hey! How's the weather down there? Ah, finally. Alone at last, eh, Rasputin?
Glad you're finally picking on someone your own size.
Yes, I've been dying for a chance to pick your brain!
Two can play that game.
Yeah, but only one can win.
Thank you.
amazing! Powder! Ugh. Try not to sneeze! Have to hold it in!
Oh, this is just great. Now what am I going to do? Have to think. Like I got a choice. Doing in my mind.
How did you get in my happy meadow? Nobody's supposed to know about it. You didn't tell my dad about it, did you? Oh, that's him! Oh no! Come on, little bunny! We'll be safe in here!
I remember from my childhood was definitely not made of meat. The last time I checked.
No! No! Little bunny, don't go in there! That's a bad place! That's a bad place for bunnies!
Schema trunk to hit this guy.
Thank you.
Childhood memories of the circus got all mixed up with his childhood memories of his dad's butcher shop.
My memories were bad enough. This is just gross.
You'd better keep that kid out of trouble. With your brains all scrambled like this, what happens to him happens to you.
Thank you.
Come here, Oh, I got you, Mr. Bunny.
Hey, that hurts!
Bunny.
going on? What's that sound?
Oh, the insane asylum just blew up! But don't worry, Mr. Pokilove helped me save all the brains before it fell down!
Mr. Pokilove?
Sam, is that you? It's me, Linda, from the lake.
Linda, I haven't seen you in ages. You look so different.
I've put on a little weight.
Oh, you know I don't mind that one bit.
Oh, Sam, you haven't changed at all.